I think you spent the whole time complaining about the smell of the new dog.
Oh, it did smell, yeah.
I thought the smell was quite nice. It's quite sort of talky.
And that's nice, is it?
Oh, I thought so.
What's your favourite thing about working on Friday night dinner? It's free stuff for you?
Yeah, I do take home quite a lot of the costs.
that's not the merch. Yeah. That'll look planned, but that is just what you wear in your day-to-day
yeah,
life.
Yeah, to be fair. What's your favourite thing about working on Friday night dinner?
I don't enjoy it at all.
How have you coped returning without Wilson?
What are we allowed to say?
You can see he gets a new dog.
There's a new pet, yeah.
Perks of working with a new pet?
Companionship.
Nice to have them to chat to. Yeah. Bit more on your intellectual level than me.
Yeah. The boys treat their parents terribly. What's the worst lie you've ever told your parents?
Easy. I gave them fake exam results for my A-levels. Yeah, no, my mum was like, I just gave it because I knew I couldn't act. I'm not a good enough actor to pretend. If you watch Series 6 though. and so I just gave her the results and walked away. And she was quite quiet and stuff. Yeah. And about half an hour later, I had to go with the real results.
That's really good, man. You always look like you're having fun on the show. Good acting. What's your relationship like in real life?
Don't talk. Very bad. It's only when BT asks us to even interact.
And there needs to be cards. We always bring up cards.
He likes his conversation cards. He likes to know where it's going. What meal reminds you of growing up?
I think it's fair to say my mum, dad didn't really cook for us.
Very sad. It's very sad. Don't do too much family stuff when we're making the show, because silence is very depressing.
We used to go to the Harvester every Friday night. Enjoyed it. It's great. Good food. Salad bar.
Let's see. What's the most embarrassing moment coming up for you in season 6?
Whoa. It was quite a long time ago and I can't really remember what happened.
What's the most embarrassing moment? There must be.
This is taking a while. I'm going to fly through these. Do you ever get used to seeing Paul Ritter with his top off?
Yeah. Yeah, I think you do.
Did you ever get used to seeing Paul Ritter with his bottoms off?
That is. Yeah, I've been meaning to talk to you about that, actually.
Brown sauce or ketchup?
Ketchup.
Yeah, obviously. Wagamamas or Nando's? Wagamamas for me.
Yeah, it's Wagamamas, yeah, because of the ethics of Nando's. It gets questioned. You know, chickens in those little boxes or whatever.
All right, mate. It's getting a bit heavy.
Yeah.
The dish you most hate?
The dish I most hate?
Yeah.
Just anything spicy, really.
I'm the same. Yeah. Oh, well. I mean, you vomit on whenever you have any sort of
It's quite a difficult
dairy.
Question, because you wouldn't eat the dish, so I suppose,
You do eat pizza, though, and then I'll say.
No, I don't. I have vegan pizza very much.
I've seen you have non-vegan pizza.
That was a few years ago. That was when I was sort of in between. I was transitioning. anything spicy, I don't really like.
And finally, fantasy breakfast.
Just
normal breakfast, but it's Paul Ritter, no problems serving it.
This is quite a funny one to end on. Is Mark Heap Britain's most underrated comedy actor?
No, I think he's rated at about the right level.
The level,
which
is
not that highly, actually.
Yeah. Who is he? He's not even on the poster for
better than just a person you would meet in the street.
Yeah, he's quite funny, like a person at school.
Yeah, he's not as good as Steve Coogan.
Oh, imagine if Coogan was in it.
Oh, he'd be good as Jim. Do you think we can swing that for Series 7?
It would be good, wouldn't it? Yeah. Might give it a little twist.